I made a document with three separate text columns. When I place one of these columns at a different height than the others, there is a high chance text will not be at the same height between the columns. If you want text to be at the same height, at all times, you can use a baseline grid, to which the text will align. I open the Styles Manager. I create a new paragraph style, called Body Text. I choose Assistant, which is a free Google font. Assistant has many weights to choose from. I set the font size to 9.5 point. I click on the Properties tab. I set the line spacing to align to baseline grid. I click on Apply, and apply the style. To show the baseline grid, go to View, Text Frames, Show Baseline Grid. What I want, is the baseline grid to start from the margin, not from the document edge as it is now. I go to File, Document Setup. When I click on Margins and Bleeds, I see I have set the top margin at 12.7 millimeters. So this is where the baseline grid has to start. I copy the value. I click on the Guides tab. Behind Baseline Grid Offset, I paste the value. I click on OK. Now the baseline grid starts at the right place. To hide the margins, baseline grid, and non-printing layers, I go to View, Preview, Preview Mode. I can also press W. I haven't set the line spacing for the baseline grid yet. So I go back to File, Document Setup, Guides. At this moment, the baseline grid spacing is 14.4 point. Let's try something less wide. I set the line height to 12 point. I think 12 point looks okay. Now that I have determined the line height, let's look at the bottom. As we had with the top, at the bottom the grid doesn't align with the margin. So I will need the bottom margin to be a bit higher. Let's measure how much the bottom margin has to be moved up. I will use an image frame for this. I zoom in, and draw a box. In the Properties panel, I see the height is 1.8 millimeters. I go to File, Document Setup, Margins and Bleeds. I click, behind Bottom, in the text field. I type, plus 1.8, and press the Tab key. Scribus will do the calculation, and adds 1.8 millimeters to the bottom margin. I select Apply Changes to All Pages, and click on OK. We now have the text resting exactly on the margin line. Text frames need to be a bit lower than the margin, to allow the descenders of the text to be visible in the frame. Scribus and InDesign will push a text line to the next frame, if the descenders of the text are cut off. This means text frames need to be placed a bit below the margin. In the next lecture, we will look at how to create new pages.